SwingStreet, Lindy. Ninjas! Oh. I don't know if that's a ninja or something. This is Praveen.
This is Yara.
And we worked on continuing momentum, rotational movement.
And use Texas Tommy as an option for that. So yeah, we started with the basic Texas Tommy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then we spoke about adding an extra bit of rotation in the end of the Texas Tommy. So we have the spin, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step. So this is where we started recapping the Texas Tommy. Uh-huh. And then we brought it all together, the interesting option. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, twist. On this side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
One thing to remember, it's a kind of a static spin for the follow, so the leads have to keep the follow close to them on the 5 and 6 and keep the whole shape contained.
Yes.
And we give an off variation on this one. Very good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nice one.
That's
it. One time. Six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 1, 2.
Yeah. Muchos better.
As we spin the follow out, we catch a hip on the 6 and we redirect her going into a linear exit.
Yeah. Then we went into the pop turn.
Yes. Started out with the vanilla pop turn where we kept her further from the basic. Okay. 1, 2, step, 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 rock, step. Shoot from this angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. And then we spoke about engaging that connection a bit more by bringing that stretch out and using our chest muscles to pop out, creating an acceleration and getting a syncopated exit out of this.
Followers matching by keeping this connection super strong. So then we have this hoo, wacky doo, wah, dah, dee, dah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, triple step, 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 triple step.
On this side. 1, 2, 3, 4,
and that was it.
And that was it.